expensive.
I met a lot of new cool friends. They're leaving the rice farm today for work, and I took a bunch of pictures with some really cool people. They're some of the happiest people I think I've ever met in my entire life. And considering I eat rice every single day, multiple times a day, I definitely respect the process and rice a lot more. Jesus Christ, look at these bugs. There it is.